February the 2nd, BC Hydro decided to cut off the electrical power to an 84-year-old lady because she refuses. Actually, she doesn't refuse. She just has no obligation to have a smart meter, nor to pay the extortion called legacy charge. I wonder if it's illegal. I've been contacting BCUC, no response, or Hydro, whether it's legal to disconnect anybody's electricity, especially in the middle of winter. Obviously Hydro and BCUC, and I've tried to contact the parliaments and all those other people, you know, government, whatever they call them. So far, zero response. I even tried to email Vancouver Sun in the province, and no response whatsoever. Either my email is being blocked, or there's just no response. Nobody cares. This is Yan from Rich Hill, called Rich Mond, Lulu Island, February 2nd, 2017.
Criminals. They're criminals. Okay, well, I'm going to go and do what I can do. I already phoned them, emailed them, and all they want is extortion money. Zig Heil to you too, buddy. Nice going, Nazi boys.